Wow.
Well.
Here we are.
Today's the day.
Today's the day.
Nice.
Jason, I love you.
You are my best friend. I promise to encourage you, laugh with you, and support you in everything I do. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy or when life seems hard. I promise to be patient with you and tell you you are annoying me, but secretly wanting to spend every second by your side, most likely being the annoying one. Thank you. I'm excited for our journey together, wherever it may take us. Together, forever. I love you.
Sarah, today I am marrying my best friend. You amaze me every single day with your love, your smile, your laugh, and your genuine gift of making everything around you glow. I promise to never let that glow go away. I will do everything in my power to care for you, to look after you, and to grow through this marriage with you. I promise to keep laughing and smiling, even though we both know times will get tough. I promise to always listen, to understand, and to solve problems as a team. I'm so proud to call you my wife, and I have loved every part of this journey called life we have been through together. Thank you for being the most amazing person I've ever met. I promise to be the best version of myself for you. I love you.
By the power vested in me by the state of Colorado and a random website, let me pronounce you before God and your family, husband and wife, you may kiss your bride. This is gonna be the best day.
Been honored, been your friend for 17 years. Been honored staying here, be part of your wedding. And to Sarah, you deserve to marry someone that's handsome and compassionate, and I'm glad Jason married you before you found him.
But there is one more thing some of you guys understand. You guys have all bought in cars before, right? This is a used car agreement. As is, no warranty. It's checked.
I could give you all the cliche sayings of every brunette needs a blonde best friend. My personal favorite, you're the mac to my cheese. Over the years, I've come to know that Sarah, you are steady, trustworthy, and someone that I can always lean on. Can we all please raise a glass to Mr. and Mrs. Bolton.